cat captor, usually I do slimes. Well, this time, I'm doing the Universe Galactic Gel Candles. And I'm probably going to mess it up a lot. Because I've never done this before. Here we go. This part is a poster that I don't really care about opening. Alright, let's see what we got here to get started. Galactic Gel Candles. Instructions, because we all need instructions. Step one, make your gel. It says fill a disposable cup with 2 to 3 teaspoons of warm water and about 1 teaspoon of sodium. I'm not even going to try to say that word. To the cup of water. Stir the solution with the included plastic spoon until the sodium thing dissolves. So I need a cup. And cups. Alright. So, the first thing that I need to do is take 2 to 3 teaspoons of warm water and about 1 teaspoon of the sodium stuff. That thing. And add it to this cup, which already has water in it. Comes with a little tiny, teeny tiny spoon. It's see-through. And it says 1 teaspoon of this. Sorry, I gotta see it. That's dissolved. Now I gotta get a second cup, set this one aside. Second cup with water. Same thing, 2 to 3 teaspoons of warm water. Now, I take this lovely thing of glue and put 2.5 teaspoons of glue in this water. I can't use that. We're winging it. That piece is weird. That should be enough. And then take this little wooden stick and stir it. Now, we put some of the sand color, which I think the blue is really pretty, so I'm going to start with blue. And just pour a little. That's totally little. Okay. Then I can take any glitter I want. pour however much I want in it, is what the box said. So I'm going to take this really pretty one. A really pretty one. And pour it right on in. Not all of it, though. Just a little bit. And then stir until it is dissolved. Alright, now we get that consistency. Everything is dissolved, you think? Then I slowly pour this solution into the sand solution. And I stir it until I get the consistency of gel. So I'm gonna pour a little bit. This is the solution stuff. As you see, it turned instantly into gel. Is gel. You take it, you put it in here. See that beautiful blue? You put that down in the bottom. Yeah, clean off the stick. Yeah, put that down in there. Isn't that pretty? Now, we gotta do the process all over again. So I gotta get more water. Poof. More water. I know it still has a little glitter in it, but it's okay. Now, we're just gonna repeat the steps of the first glittery blue thing. Glue in the solution. I set that over there. I'm going to try pink. Now I'm going to put all the glitter in that. I'll take this stick and stir. And as you see, it still had some of the solution in it. So it's already halfway there. You just gotta add a teeny tiny bit more. See? Isn't it pretty? Isn't that pretty pink? Just take this, put it in here. Just break it up a little. Or stretch it. Whichever one you prefer. You stick it down in there. And try to take and get the rest of the stuff out of the cup. Stab it.
Okay.
Now you just complete this four different times because we have two more containers, so let's go. Let's make some colors. Yay. Water in a cup. Then you take the glue and dump it. Isn't that pretty? It gets messy. Now we're going to do purple. And I changed cup colors because it was starting to activate before I could mix everything. Alright. Stick. Fun. And you can never forget the glitter. My favorite part. Glitter. And this is Little Clear Hearts glitter. It's so pretty. Then you add the solution. And mix. You see it's still gloopy? You see it all firming up? Sometimes you gotta stab it. It's so much fun. Yeah, just peel the stuff right off the stick because you can't leave it on there. Look at this pretty color. You take it, you put it in this one. Take and put more warm water in here for the last cup. You gotta have the glue. Look at that beautiful stream of blue. Now now I'm going to mix all three sand colors in it. There's purple. Blue. And pink. Now I'm going to stir it. Just so it can get well blended. Got to get that really, really well blended. Then you take, you put your glitters in it. You see this one? This one's all shiny and silver. And little hearts and stars. And take, put all that in there. And just for the heck of it, I'm adding this glitter too. You might say, that's a lot of glitter. It is. But there's never too much glitter. Never enough. And now, we'll just add the activator. We stir that a little bit. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? And this one feels so great. I think I did the best on this one. Oh, it splits so well. And I'm going to take this one, since there's so much left, and add it to the other ones that don't have enough. Doesn't that just split perfectly? Now we have the last thing, which is the topper. These little beads right here. Just take and put them anywhere you want. All these pretty stars. I And I would say this was really fun and it actually really worked. I would very much suggest this. And all these star colors. It's got great color to it and it's very stretchy. That's pretty much the end of it, just to gotta turn it on. And boom, there you go. The Galactic Gel Candles. You can buy this at any local Walmart. And I would very much suggest you buy them if you love sign.